To add music to your Canva video, you can drag and drop music off of your computer directly into Canva. Or if you want to use one of Canva's built-in sound files, you can go to Elements over here on the left, and there's this little thing that says Music there, but there's also this section that says Audio, and I'll hit See All. And then I have all these different types of sounds that come with your Canva membership, and you can preview these by clicking on the play button. And I'll go ahead and use this one, why not? So then to add it, you just click on it, and it's now been added to my project. And my project is 21.5 seconds long, so it defaults to fill up the entire project, and it spans across two different pages. And you can see that it's added a new layer down here. So this is the visual layer above it, and then below it we have the sound layer. And to the right of it, in very, very light gray, I don't know if you can even see this, but it actually extends off to the right, letting me know that this isn't the full track, that it's only filling up the entirety of this video. So it's getting cut down from 2 minutes, 33 seconds down to 21 seconds. To go deeper on creating videos with Canva, check out the rest of this playlist.